walked out from the trees into a graveyard. Where on every stone read the names of each of her enemies, whom she buried in a haze long ago. And she looked over them with a smile on her face. And beside her stood four other evil spirits. Sharone the Wind.